You make out who these two people are in this surveillance video. They're right there on the bottom right hand side of your screen. They may be the key now to solving the murder of 51-year-old Peter Marvett. The NIH researcher was killed back on September the 17th, right before 11 o'clock at night. His body was found in the 2800 block of Chesterfield Avenue. And if you know who these two are, you can call police without giving up your name. It's 410-396-2012.